The Academy of the Floral Games was created to promote poetry from this region. The best poetic verses were awarded a golden violin. Teams need to memorize three portions of a French poem performed by three poets who will be scattered around this basilica. If they can correctly recite the poem in its entirety, the judge will hand them a clue. This is your standard red brick, and this is what the bricks look like here in Toulouse. The distinctive pink color occurs because of the clay found in this area of France. As a result, the city is often referred to as La Ville Rose, and people say the buildings lush. Following this complicated pattern, teams must complete this detour brick by brick. Once their bricks are perfectly placed, they'll receive their next clue.
Let's say six, I know.
Okay.
I know, Spark. Six lines, three and three. You want to do that?
Yeah. Can we find it on a map first?
I took like 4 years of high school French, six lines of French poetry. Like, I can definitely do this.
We'll ask somebody outside.
Yeah. Careful, I'm starting on the bottom.
Sorry. Pretty much, I'm going in a spiral around, and we're gonna nail this, and I feel good about this.
This has to match up with the second line. It's short, long, short, long. Short, long, short.
I've never done any masonry work, but I do not come from a family of bricklayers. I come from a family of salsa dancers.